popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
Wow, you're handsome. You're perfect. You're going to be the hottest man on the wards. Your step one score won't matter with looks like these. Hot damn.
Welcome to this week's meeting of the Handsome Carol Club. First and foremost, you all look beautiful. We have something serious to discuss today, but first, is there anything you guys would like to discuss?
I'm still working on my research for the summer, as you guys know, and we're running a little low on sperm, so if you have any extra, just let me know.
I've got tons!
Hey guys, there's gonna be an awesome party at our house this weekend. It's gonna be great, it's a pajama party, and everybody's gonna get their own dog. It's gonna be sweet.
Well, I'm still collecting donations for the Buy Loza Longer Shorts Fund, so anything would be appreciated.
What? These are awesome!
Okay, gentlemen, moving on. Last year, if you recall, we voted unanimously not to bestow upon Mark Valentine the honor of joining our Handsome Carol Club. Since then, he has requested our audience. He joins us tonight by video chat. Mark, what would you like to talk to us about?
Hello, Handsome Carol Club. You're looking well. Except for you, Dylan. You're handsome adjacent. Last year, you rejected me from your little club because I wasn't handsome enough. I was humiliated. I spent the last year trying to gain your acceptance. I lost weight. I grew out my hair. And on top of it all, I had to drive Dylan to your meetings every week. Do you know what that's like? No matter. I had actually resigned myself to the fact that I wasn't going to get into the Handsome Carol Club on my looks alone. Then one day, I stumbled upon a delightful piece of information that I'm sure one of you doesn't want to get out into the open.
I highly doubt there's anything you could use against us. The Handsome Carol Club is funded on love, trust, and handsomeness. We don't keep secrets from one another.
I don't know. I heard someone say Crocs weren't real shoes.
What? No, I would never say that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I hear you wear chambray made by sweatshop kids in rural Thailand.
Well, Rubens has a third nipple!
Whoa. Well, that could be kind of sexy.
Dude, you told me it was a nubbin.
What did you think a nubbin was?
I don't know, you see something, you hear a word, and that's just what it is.
I can't believe you never told us you have polyphilia.
What happens when you flick it?
Well, whatever. Rob was in a porno.
Guys, it was really classy. It was more of an art piece.
Can we watch that?
No.
Ha.
Order, gentlemen, order.
And you ate my tuna.
Shh. Wow, that's never worked for me before.
I want to be a member of the Handsome Carol Club.
It wouldn't be so bad if he were in the club, because, you know, he has a baby, and babies are like puppies, and chicks love puppies.
He does look better than he did last year, and he's taught us some really good moves at the gym.
He's kind of buff. He does have a holiday named after him.
That's not all. I want to be president of the Handsome Carol Club. You have 24 hours to decide.
Gentlemen, we can't let him do this to us. Do you really want a blackmailer as head of this group? Handsome isn't about what's up here only. It's about what's in here as well. After all, I am on the folder, not him. I am your leader. And being leader of this club has been the miracle grow to my beard. I cherish you, and I cherish the beauty of this union. So what do you say? Can I get a handsome?
Handsome.
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 Handsome. Handsome.